Gunner Thomas Partey will be starting tonight's Europa League game from the bench as Arsenal host Irish club Dundalk at the Emirates Stadium. Partey was the man of the match in Arsenal's 2-1 win over Rapid Vienna last week in the Europa League. However, the Ghanaian will have to watch the game from the bench before being thrown on by coach Mikel Arteta. Meanwhile, Eddie Nketiah, an English player of Ghanaian descent, has made the starting lineup ahead of Lacazette and Aubameyang. It appears the Gunners coach is resting his top stars for Sunday's clash against Manchester United in the Premier League.
Check out the lineup.